Now we've got a target set up close, and then we've got a target set up a little bit further out, and we're going to be shooting reactionary rounds responding to a threat. And we're going to be shooting first of all at the heart area, and we're going to be using clays for that.